Hello lovelies, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. If today is your first time, you are welcome. So beautiful people, today I'm making gakenke milkshake. Okay, this is so appetizing and I hope you also want to know how to make this, so sit back and enjoy. So guys, to start with, I have here my gakenke and the rest of the ingredients are ice cubes, spinach, sugar, milk and vanilla essence. So I'll just go ahead and peel off the kenke, okay? Sorry about that. And then cut them into pieces so that it will be easier for blending, okay? For one full kenke is enough for two persons, okay? But I don't know, someone may be able to consume one kenke for the whole sheet. So I just add the ice cubes, half of the cut kenke, some sugar and some peanuts, okay? And then add some milk instead of water. If you don't have milk, you can use water and add powdered milk, okay? So I just add enough milk to blend, okay? So I'll just go ahead and add my vanilla essence to it. So before that, just see how everything looks after I have just poured everything in the blender. So I just add like a quarter teaspoon of the vanilla essence and then I blend, okay? So my gakenke shakes is ready, you can see. So I'll just dress it with some cream. This is optional, okay? So if you want to make it more appetizing, more tasty, so you garnish it with some caramel sauce or some chocolate syrup, okay? Anyone you choose, with caramel or with chocolate or both.